his life.
This is the life that I've chosen. This is my passion.
There's nothing like theater. I mean, it's an art form that basically is a combination of every other art form. So it tells a story that is just so unique.
You get a little bit of chills because, like, you're involved in something so, like, big and yet so small at the same time.
Good relationship with the cast, and it's really just grown throughout the process.
We've been a really hardworking, tight-knit group of people.
I could be myself, and I could act whatever really way I want, and, like, you accept it.
I am a communication bridge between director, designers, and cast.
It sucks when we're putting on an event and then you get a bunch of people who you've never met before and they're like, oh, I'm a sophomore or a junior. And you're like, how come I've never seen you in our department? It's just, it's scary.
I kind of had trouble transitioning to, like, the school, like, this semester because I'm a huge homebody with my family, and, like, leaving them was really, really hard. Like, I've been going to counseling and everything and just, like, trying to, like, get my head all straightened out and everything. But, like, having, like, making friends, like, so easily and, like, having such, like, a conducive environment to do it in, it was, like, it was really nice. It was alleviating, really. Like, it was a godsend, actually.
The couple coming out of the show on opening night, I don't want to hear their conversation that says, wow, those lights were really great. I don't want to hear that because that means that my lights were standing out amongst anything else. And that's not necessarily the best thing. I want to hear, wow, that was an amazing production, because then it's everything.
So many people work on the show. It's not just actors, it's costume, it's carbs, it's electrics, so many people.
We help each other out a lot. Even though we are separate groups in the department, technically separate clubs, we're always there for each other.
The theater department really brought me out of my shell more. I was just a scared person. I was always scared to try new things, and I just wasn't really about it. But being in the theater department has really kind of helped me.
If it wasn't for theater, I wouldn't be the person I am today. I'd probably still be that quiet, reserved kid who had no friends.
I really enjoy it because this is a really nice family that we've got.
To find the passion for what you do, that's key. That's key because nothing really can happen without your drive to go and do it.
So you just gotta be open. And I think that's what theater has. Thank you.